In today's episode, we are going to learn how to enable developer mode in Microsoft Excel. To begin, click the Start button in the lower left side of your screen. Click File in the upper left side of your screen. Options. Customize ribbon. Under this ribbon, check Developer tab. Click OK. The Developer tab is a feature included in Microsoft Excel, and it is usually hidden by default. The tab allows users to create VBA applications, design forms, create macros, import and export XML data, etc.